we are not little furry creatures that live under the ground. We are now mammals with Ferrari engines in our head that absolutely are creatures of light. And it turns out the light that we're not adapted to is blue light. We're exactly the opposite of the little furry creatures that lived under the ground. Why? Because it turns out blue light turns off POMC expression. Guess what is the part of the sun that actually increases proopiomelanocortin? UV light.